Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now we are making video on backgrounds. Already we learned in a theoretical section. Now we are learning in practical. So in this video we need to learn how to change the background of a web page. So in this we used background color, background image, background repeat, background position, and background attachment. These are the five attributes we used in background. So let us start. Firstly, we need to save this file. So background.html. Now okay, background. So what we need to do, initially we apply style. In this style we need to changes are made at background. So firstly we apply with background color. Okay, first we need to give 4 hexa values, one by one keep on changing it. Okay, the first is slash EFF 4 zeros. Okay, now I need to save this file and I need to run this file. Automatically you will find continuous outputs. Yes, this is the color it changed. Similarly, now I am changing this values to EFF EBCD. So the color is changed automatically. So the next one is 5F9EA0. So this is one more change. So finally I am also using one more color, A9. So obviously this is the way we are applying background color in hexa. So if you know the name very well, already I shown lot of list of background, not background colors, web colors. So either if you remember hexa code or if you know the name, so like aqua, so automatically it changes to aqua color. Okay, so if you know the name then only we can apply, otherwise this is will not this will not work out in a big way. So absolutely, if I know the colors, I am changing properly. Yes, all the changes are happening. Good, golden rod. Absolutely, we understood how the background color changes. So one more option available, it RGB. So RGB color 255, 0, 0. So I am trying to give different numbers, that's it. Okay, so now I am changing the background color. RGBs are 6, 8, 20. Just I am giving randomly. So how it changes we need to identify. Okay, so the finally one more type of colors are given, that is 160, 42, and 82. Right, I think you understand how the colors are changing in background. Now I will stop using this background color. Okay, instead of background color, what I need to use? Background image. Yes, in this background image we need to put some image. Okay, already we have Zoom 3. Let us use once URL zoom3.png. So this is the way number of times it repeats. So here what I need to do is no repeat, background repeat, no repeat. When I am applying this, it gives only one image, it has a background. Okay, if I repeat only x axis, repeat x, it gives only x axis. At the same time repeat y, it gives only y axis. If you say repeat, it gives both the directions. This is what exactly what changes. I will tell you where it exactly works. I am taking one internet image, like small piece of pot, and I applying to entire image with small. Yes. So which one I need to take? We need to take it and we apply our entire image. That is what exactly I need. Otherwise it will not give the look and feel of the face. Yeah, let us take one color. So we need to take this and we need to cut it one piece. Okay. So save. We saved in lab web. Okay, JPG. Okay, now what I need to do is I need to cut that image. This name is very big, so I will simply make it blue. Now I need to open . So I need to cut this image into very shorter. Yes. I save. Now I am using it, background color, blue.jpeg. Okay, no repeat. So see, the image not called properly. JPG, only JPG. Yes. One. Okay. So now I am applying repeat X. It applies to repeat. So now I am making repeat Y. It gives like this. So repeat, it gives the entire image background will be changed like this. So here while I am cutting it, I will not do properly. If we take the type of plain image and we apply to entire background, then it gives beautifulness. Okay, that is what exactly I need to make it. Okay, I will guide you in such a best way. Okay, now I am removing the repeater situation. Now I am applying repeat position. So right, if I use right, okay, so here we need to apply background repeat, no repeat, so it comes to right side. So right, center, right, middle, and that usage is little bit, yeah, it comes to here. Okay, it changes like right top, it go like this. We need to change. Okay, so that is what exactly we understood. So similarly, lastly, background attachment fixed. So here we are giving repeat. Okay, it comes like this. But here what I am doing is I am also applying background color. Okay, goldenrod. What happening here we need to find. So attachment fixed means background color will be ignored. That is what exactly I need to tell you. Thank you.